We are at the Hub. It's been a long time, and I'm so happy that I can actually be here for a beer. You can see, I've already got my beer. It's right there. That is my beer. And you know what, guys, ladies and gentlemen, the Hub here closes actually at 11 p.m., one of the only hubs around that actually close at 11 p.m. I was just talking with my friend inside, and I thought I'd kind of, you know, just hang out with you guys, and you can see that the Hub is not very busy at all, but we're gonna come over here and get a beer. Good morning or good evening, good afternoon, wherever you may be. Thanks for joining. I'm gonna be demonetized right away because of the music out here, which I really hate, but I'll show you the patio for a second here as I kind of make my way, kind of sit down here. I'm just kind of walking around the patio here. It's a nice little patio, not too bad. You know, they got the barrel tables, beer, by the way. And yeah, look at this. It's a nice little patio. I like sitting out here in the summertime, obviously, every once in a while, but I'm just gonna come sit in this little corner table here and kind of show you around. We're gonna have a beer or two, and Don Quixote. This is, of course, you know exactly where this is. So, there it is, right there. Tokyo Dome, ladies and gentlemen, Tokyo Dome. So good evening, everybody. You can hear that music really loud and clear. Hey, Yukina, how are you? But first off, I wanna say hi to everybody and thank you. Mindy's mom, my sister's here. I think I saw my mom and my auntie, Knight Rider's gal and Mambo. Thank you for being here. Nilsa, who else is here? Sandra Butler, hi, how are you? Tokyo Paul's here. Sen, hey, how are you, Sen? Long time. Star Jen, my other sister over in the UK, how are you? Oh my God, Susanna, how are you? Thank you for being here. I am really happy you're here because you can't catch live streams very much. Thank you for being here. Debbie McKee, how are you? This music, I'm dead already. Oh well, nothing I can do about it. John, how are you? And it's as far as I can scroll. So yeah, I just thought, you know what, on the way home, I thought I would stop off at the Hub. It's been a long time coming to actually be here at the Hub, but nobody's here. So I just thought, you know what, stop by for a beer. Hey Leonie, how are you? And then kind of maybe walk around the area just a little bit. You know, you guys have asked for night live streams. I listen, I try, but hopefully you enjoy it. But thank you all for joining. It's been a couple of days since I've been around. And yeah, I want to kind of concentrate on some more live streams and some vlog footage. Hey, Rickster, how are you? Cheers. Thank you, everybody. And Jeremy, I think I saw Jeremy here. Cheers to everybody. Thank you for being here. Smash that like button. It only helps me, that's all. I seem more relaxed in the night streams. Hey, Taha. Well, if you guys think I seem more relaxed in night live streams, ladies and gentlemen, give me a thumbs up in the chat. Hey, Jen Sutherland, how are you? I think, you know, compared to the morning coffee show, konbanwa, last order, itsu?
About 10 minutes.
Jupu? Okay.
Genki desu
ka? Chou genki. So, hey, nani? Can beer. Hub, nani? Hub? Craft Hub?
Craft Hub, yes.
Oishi?
Chutu light.
Okay. Tabun saigo. Okay, arigato. Sorry, I was just talking to the manager. He's like, oh, wow, I haven't seen you in such a long time. Hi, Sandra C, how are you? Of course, this is my home hub here. And hey, Chris B, how are you? Hey, Vin. So I got a couple thumbs up, I think. Nilsa, Star Jen, Jeremy. Okay, Mom, Knight Rider's gal. All right, cool. But yeah, no, just getting back to it. Like, the morning coffee show, I'm really rushed to get to location, do the show, you know, the news or whatever, and then I gotta go to work. I ain't freaking working because I'm drinking beer, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. So yeah, you know, and plus I wanna see the community get together. have you guys talking amongst yourselves, and it's really nice to, you know, this channel is always about community, like I say, right? It's your happy hour, Drew. Sandra, it almost is. It almost is. I'm going to get so many YouTube notices now. Yeah, this is just Kieran Lager, Ichiban Shuri. It's a draft beer. But what I imagine if Drew could drink at work, oh my God, eh? Actually, I don't drink that much, ladies and gentlemen. That's so funny. Thank you, Star Jen. Time for last order. I'm going to get a last order, and I'm going to actually get something that is kind of unique, and that is a craft beer in a can. In a can. So, you know what? How about we go get the last order now, who was that? Cod ZZ, hello, how are you? I will show you this can of beer that is, it's 650 yen for one freaking can of beer. It better be freaking good, but you know what? Let's go inside for a sec here. You can see the inside of the hub a little bit here, of course, but I gotta show you guys. This is the beer I'm talking about right here. See that? 650 yen. My God. I don't want to point the camera on anybody. Arigato. Discount, huh? Card, oh? Okay, hi. これ。はい。お願いします。
はい。
割引
が入って610円です。
あ、610円 ？Woohoo！ けっけ。ああ。
これとこれでこんな感じで。
あ、you don't pour? I pour?
うん。
Okay.
You want me to?
Yeah. I'm going to show you.
Hi.
Oh, ごめん。Look at that, here, she's pouring the beer for me. Look at that. You've seen Hitomi in other videos of mine before. Nah. Look at that, doesn't that beer look good? Thanks, Hitomi.
Hi, thank you.
So it's pretty cool, eh? I don't need that. Oh, it smells pretty interesting. You get a discount. Yeah, of course I do. But I thought I'd just get the beer before last call in case I forget. Or I got time for another beer too. I'm doing great. You know what? I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to sit here because the music isn't as loud. So I'll have to stand up, but I'll be back. Feels good to be able to let loose for a little bit. I got to say, ladies and gentlemen, Tokyo nightlife is starting to come back a little bit. Holy Christ, the Lamborghini just went by. It's nice to see, you know, a bit of the nightlife coming back. And, you know, the pubs don't have restrictions anymore. And that's why I thought I'd stop by the hub, have a drink with you guys. And, you know, check it out. So this here, Hub Ale, have you been to all the hubs in Tokyo? No, I have not. There's just too many. Too many. You want fish and chips? you know, just out of memory, I've been to two hubs in Omiya, Saitama. I've been to the, oh my God, the hub. Not many in Saitama, actually. For Tokyo, I've been to all five in Shinjuku. 1, 2, 3 in Ueno, 4 in Ikebukuro. This is my home hub, at Tokyo Dome, of course. God almighty. I've been to so many, Ochanomizu, to so many. I think it's a great franchise, right? Hey, Mononome, how are you? Mr. Complex, so hoppy you are there. Oh, I like that. but no, it's been
you know, a rough couple years, I guess you could say, and or whatever you want to say. And it's just nice. You know, this is my first night back at the Hub in over 2 years. If Drew could, he would open a Hub in his living room. What are you talking about, if I could? I do have a Hub in my living room. But yeah, sorry, I just want to apologize for the last couple of days not going on with the morning coffee show. Because a lot of people, like when I was in Nagoya, maybe it has to do with alcohol. Having beers on live streams. My mom, Knight Rider's gal, and a few other people, I think Mindy's mom, a couple, maybe Star Jen and maybe, that are in the chat here, said that, something of an ape, Force of an Ape, said like, hey, it was nice to see you back into your element of, you know, engaging with the community while you're drinking and yada yada, you look more relaxed. And I'm like, oh, I guess I am, right? But then again, that's what happens when you knock back three or four beers in half an hour. But no, I've been concentrating on work. And yeah, just, I don't want to rush myself spending time with you guys, especially if, OMS, right? Especially if, you know, I got to run off to work right away. So I'm thinking, you know, try to get more night live streams in like I had promised. Hubtastic. Happy drinking. Hello, Joshua Lee. How are you? It's just, it's a good feeling. It really is, you know? So I'm going to take a walk around here, though, show you a bit of the city nights after this. This beer here is very, very crafty, very, almost like citrusy. Oh, shit, that's good. Change it to the evening beer show? Holy shit, Chris, I hope I should. And Chris, by the way, I hope you're doing well per your situation. Keep strong, man. Keep safe and all that stuff, yeah. Vin Singer, how are you? Thank you for being here, dear. You do look more relaxed, Drew. Why, thank you. Yeah, I can kind of be myself in a way, I guess. I don't know. Does that make sense? Does that make sense at all? I'm going to back up a little bit, just to kind of show you the inside of the Hub. I won't be able to see the comments much, but no, it's really nice to just hang out, you know, and not be in a rush. That's my problem. I'm always in a rush wherever I'm going, whatever I'm doing. I want to be at least half an hour before I get to a location, but like for the morning coffee show, I literally, by the time I get off the train, for the most part, when I go to work, I have 6 minutes, and it takes me basically 8 minutes to get to the back alley. So it's a little bit of pressure, but hey, why? You know, this music is horrible. A nice Chardonnay. So tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, I'm actually going to be doing another live stream, but it's going to be late. So a lot of you will be sleeping. Lucas, sorry, I gotta look on the bottom. I should have bifocals, eh? Because again, I will be meeting up with three YouTubers tomorrow. And we're gonna be doing some filming. And in the Harajuku Omotesando area, which is pretty cool. Hi, Hitomi. Oh, daijoubu. Arigato. That was Hitomi. My first ever Hub video I did, she's in the thumbnail, which was 6 years ago. Okay, I really can't see the Tasha Horttob. Yeah, I'm going to get demonetized for it, but you know, what the hell. Rickster, thanks, man. Great being a part of this crew. TD crew is awesome. Arigato. Hontani. Hey, Carmen. How are you? But yeah, a nice Glenfiddich sounds nice right about now. It does. It does. But actually, I brought a beer with me, even though I got two on the go right now, because I got another one. I got another one of those draft can beers. So I might get a little wobbly as I'm walking along, but that's okay, right? But I will let the cat out of the bag right now. Pretty sure y'all know anyways, but I will be meeting up with Tabby Eats and Eyes Munchies tomorrow. The four of us are going to be doing a filming session tomorrow. But before that, I will be going live maybe around 2 p.m. Japan Standard Time. Yeah, I came prepared, right? So if you can join me, I will make a link to the video tomorrow. Yeah, we'll be walking around Harajuku again. I'm going to see if maybe I can show up early. Of course, Shinichi and Satoshi probably won't show up early. But if I shows up, maybe we can do a live stream with I, or by myself, one or the other, and away we go. So I should have it on the door, eh? There we go. I'll be having a nap before that live stream. Well, we won't be live. I'll just be live probably by myself or maybe with I, if she can show up early. But yeah, we're gonna be doing solely filming, and then of course I'll be filming another behind the scenes video, which should be kind of funny because I's involved. So I think that's gonna be pretty cool. I got class tomorrow, so I have no idea if I can make it. Hey, no worries, Leonie. I appreciate it when you can make it. That's pretty cool. So yeah, it's YouTube live. Say hi.
Hi.
She usually works in the mornings. Right?
Oh.
Mindy's mom. I'll make sure that I have my toothpicks on my eyes. I'm excited for you. Thank you. actually, I don't know who she is. I know Hitomi. I know some of the older staff and the managers here, but I don't know. First time I've seen her. So, but everybody knows I'm a YouTuber here. And filming and stuff like that. So, kire. That wasn't Hitomi, Vin. That was somebody else. No idea. Hitomi is a really great bartender here for over 12 years. Drew, you're a Flames fan, right? I absolutely love Johnny Gaudreau. Okay? That will be an awesome collab. I think it will, Star Gem. It'll be the first time all four of us are together. And, of course, it's about food. Should be interesting. So, I'm a little nervous because you know how Satoshi is more of a director than Shinichi is. Like I'm just let loose. Is that Bill Sweden? I couldn't see that. Hey, Bill, how are you? How you doing, bro? Thank you for being here. Now that you're here, Bill, I was going to make an announcement tomorrow, but the March boxes, the airmail still isn't working, so I'm going to be sending the March boxes and the April boxes out together. So just to let you know, and I'm sure Jason M will see this and a few others. So I heard the rumor that the Japan Post and United States Postal Service were going to be changing things up a little bit, but it didn't happen, so... Sorry, but postcards will be mailed out tomorrow, I hope, a couple days early for April. I'm mailing over, I think, 65 postcards this month with a newsletter, a nice, beautiful postcard, and I just want to say thank you to all my Patreon members. Cheers, guys. You guys rock. So that's the boring hub ale. It's okay. You know, for a regular... kind of beer, it's not bad. And just for those of you that are here now, just in case you're wondering what my view is like, this is what I'm looking at. Tokyo Dome. You got the Tokyo Dome Hotel right there. I'm not Troy, I'm the girl standing behind him at the strip club. Yeah, this is where I am, ladies and gentlemen. This is my view. Hey, Simon from Dublin, how are you? And this is the view I have every day, you know, coming home and things like that. All right, this is the Hub Craft beer. Like I said, it's very crafty. A little bit of fruitiness, I guess, into it. I like how they pour it into this glass for you. But at 650 yen a can, I think that's a bit overpriced myself. But again, it is their branded can of beer. And it's the I think it's the first time I've ever seen the Hub have a branded beer before. So that's kind of interesting. So maybe the music's off now. Damn, no, it's not. The more beers I drink, the less I can see the chat. thank you all for being here. Can you please smash that like button? Let's get to 40 likes. Postal service seems to work smoothly between Japan and Hungary. It does. Only America. If you are in America, well, I can send airmail to some European countries, to Singapore. I can't send it to New Zealand, to Australia, or to anywhere in America. I'm talking boxes. Now, when I send you postcards, that might be a little bit different. I'm pretty sure that goes by airmail because it's a small little envelope. But I'm talking like gift boxes and stuff like that. But Susanna, the last time I sent you a gift box, I'm sure it arrived real quickly because airmail was still fine at that time, so, which is pretty cool. Robert Wallace, cheers, bro. How are you? Thanks for being here. Trying to finish up this beer. Go for a bit of a walk. I was actually gonna do like a 7-Eleven snack run tonight, but the beer kind of filled me up now. So I need to walk and lose some calories. Yep. But yeah, it's a relaxing, it's actually quite relaxing. I literally see 2, 4, 6, 7 or 8, maybe 8 people. Inside right now, and it's kind of weird. But this Hub does close down at 11 p.m. So I think it stays open till 1 p.m. Fridays and Saturdays. But this is one of the few pubs in the Tokyo area or the Kanto area that actually open up at 12 o'clock because they cater to the lunch crowd and so on and so forth. So usually the Hub will open up around 4 to 5 o'clock in the afternoon, stay open till 1-2 o'clock in the morning. I am partial to this Hub, of course, because this, I could almost show you. You know what, you wanna reminisce? Watch this. The first place I met was right here at this table. At this table right here is I met you know who, right there. It's exactly the spot many, many moons ago, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, Drew, next time you need to get those long gin drinks from the Hub. Who is that? Star Gen. Oh, you mean like the half liter, no, not half liter. What do they call it? Half a yard, the half yard drinks. I've done that before, actually. The last time I did that, oh, what's his name? That crazy Australian guy. We haven't seen him in months. I hope he's okay. He has the other one named Tokyo Crow. LMA. Oh my God, how could I forget his name? LMA. He actually made me drink some of those things. Gin tonics. G&T Tower, right, Vin? You're in that live stream too. Oh, I was so hammered, guys. Hey, Digital Fanboy, how are you? So it's amazing. A boy and a girl just walked out. This isn't a joke. They still have Nomi Hodai during certain hours. Used to love that. They do have Nomi Hodai, but I don't think a lot of people do Nomi Hodai anymore. Between 4 and 7, you get happy hour, which is half price drinks anyways. But I think that the Nomi Hodai that they offer here is just a little bit too expensive. I would rather go to like Doma Doma or an izakaya where you can do like, you know, 90 minutes or 2 hours, all you can drink for like 15 bucks. Here it's about $18, I think, or 20 bucks or something like that. So sorry that I have to gallbladder stones after I check. Whoa, that's serious. Cheers. Yeah, the hub. You know, no matter how many people, there's a lot of people that say, oh God, the hub. But it's just like any place, right? Like, my mistake, I am thinking of a different place. It was happy hour at the hub. Oh, and they do have Nomi Hodai too here too, Chris. Oh, they did. Oh, Sheila, how are you? But you know what? The hub is a decent little place. You know, it's friendly staff, okay food. It's pub food, so meh, right? I've been coming to the hub for 17 years, and izakayas give you a different atmosphere. The hub gives you a completely different atmosphere. And I know some of you, like, that are in the chat have probably been here to the hubs. And I know Moto Gnome has. I met Moto Gnome here for the first time, right here. But that was before the construction of this place. They redid this place about 3, maybe 4 years now? Something like that. You can actually, I'll show you kind of how it was. And Moto Gnome will remember this if he's still here. But the hub was like, the bar went along this wall here, and that was it. The space was only right in here. That was the hub. But now they bought the store in the space behind it, and they used to have a smoking room back there. Now they got like a little 3-people smoking room. Show our table. It's gone. Remember, this area used to be packed full of tables. Like, you had to, you basically hit everybody. Hey, me Dibble. You hit everybody when you were walking around and stuff, and now it's more spacious, and they got a nice seating room. Of course, you know, for any of you that have seen me here at the hub, a couple years ago anyways, I would sit in the back with Ninja Monkey or Pulak, you know, things like that. So, honestly, at least give it a shot when you come here. I'm pretty sure Moto Gnome would say that it probably is a decent atmosphere. You know, give it a shot, right? Why not? So, all right, we are gonna get my bag ready. Yeah, okay, I'm relaxed. If I start dancing on a live stream, look out. I'm gonna start busting a freaking move. I like the hub too, right, Moto Gnome? Right? Get that moot groove on. Yeah, I'm sure somebody will try and make fun of me with it. Where's Vin? Oh yeah, Vin's here. All right, I'm gonna go take my glasses and give them. I always take them up to the wash counter. I don't feel like. What is this music? All right, we're gonna put the camera on the table here. Tobacco. Oh, on a kai pot. Choji. But takai.
So, ne.
Ne.
もうちょっと、まあ、ドラフトで
来
ればね、一番いい。
ああ、そうそうそうね。
それを願って。
Tab change ない
Maybe.
Maybe?
Maybe, maybe not.
Oh, that would be good on draft.
じゃあ。
Because キレね。
うん。
ね。バイ、ヒトミ。おやすみ。バイバイ。What's your name?
やっちゃん。
やっちゃん?
やっちゃん。
やっちゃん。Nice to meet you. いつも。So yeah, this is Johnny. All right, we're gonna go. And so yeah, I've been coming to this hub. I don't know for how many years, but this is the outside of it, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, you can't smoke inside anymore. They've changed that all, but. They actually had to buy all of this building inside here to expand. So, yeah, that's pretty cool, eh? Oops, I just moved my camera. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to level my camera out all the time. Oh, okay. All right, guys. Kim Nebe, how are you? I haven't seen you for a while. I was Angel Girl. I remember that when you told me that you changed, yeah. That was a long time ago. Years and years and years ago. Kombonwa, Tatsuya. Let's go for a little bit of a walk. I think, you know, we'll do a little bit of the Tokyo Dome area. I haven't been to Tokyo Dome in a while. Actually, you know what? We're going to go up the stairs. I got to climb the stairs, ladies and gentlemen. Take a quick walk. Okay, here, ready for the grunting? They should have an escalator here. Let's see. Now they're saying goodbye to everybody. The last customers are leaving. And now we are at La Croix area. You guys have seen this before, but I just want to see if there's any changes going on, but just to see the night lights all lit up and stuff, I think that's pretty cool. What is a British pub like? Not like that, Mia. A British pub, a true British pub, is way better than that. That's for damn sure. Well, I guess I'm not the last ones to leave yet. Yep, old and older now. Gotta keep mama happy, right? Honestly, I like coming here at night when I'm walking through. And, oh, thank you, Ultraviolet. How are you? You lurking? Arigato, thank you for the support. I just love being able to look at Tokyo Dome Hotel like that. It just amazes me. The fact that the elevators go up on the sides of the building, like you'll see elevators going up and down over here. I just think that looks so cool at night. If you go all the way up to the top, you could actually get a decent view. I've never been all the way up to the top. This is what I've heard. And I think there's a bar up there. Of course, the Sizzler is inside of here also. But it's just kind of cool to me to be able to walk around. Now, it doesn't have the illumination lights, which really sucked a few months ago. But just to see all the rides still lit up. I liked how these lights on the trees light up. Of course, Taco Bell is over there and Shake Shack. I just want to come see the pyramid. Hey, Maurice, how are you? No, really? Tokyo Giants? Are it? Oh, what are we making for breakfast there, Mindy's mom? I'm going to sit here for a second. I want to see all the colors of this thing change. Oh, are you asking Joshua Lee who plays in here? Oh, thank you, Maurice, for answering then. That's kind of creepy. Could you imagine dropping a hit of acid? I don't understand English, so I use Google Translate. Really? Wow. I think you're all great wifeys, Auntie Mambo. Especially, you know, those cookies, those peanut butter cookies that you got. You're shipping them to Japan, right? Chris, I just saw your email. Whatever the man wants. Damn! Actually, that's the way I am too. Whatever she wants, she gets. This is where that the Christmas tree was in December and things like that. It's not the greatest, eh? But you know, you gotta walk quite far to see. That's that airdrop thing, which I cannot stand, by the way. Yeah, it'd probably take way too long, Auntie. It really would. And there you go. That's why I came to this spot, because I wanted to give you a good view of the roller coaster and the Ferris wheel. That Ferris wheel, I believe, is the second or third, maybe third largest. It's old. Of course, I've been on that roller coaster one time because of LMA, actually. And I even was trying to bring my camera, and they caught me and made me take it and put it in the locker. So I still have no proof. Hey, Corey, how are you? But I've been on that roller coaster one time, the Thunder Dolphin. I just never understood, honestly. Like, I like the ring going around Tokyo Dome, but with all these lights here, I think it could be displayed a little bit better. I've always wondered why. Just to me, it just doesn't look the greatest. But there you go. You can see where we are anyways. Hey, we almost got 50 likes. That's awesome, guys. Smash that like button while you're here if you don't mind. I'd appreciate it. Gotta put my glasses down now. Hey, Camille, how are you? Sorry if you were here earlier and I didn't see you. But yeah, I do like night walks. You know, having a beer, having a smoke as I'm walking around. And, you know, honestly, okay, I'm having a beer, but at the same time, you know, I'm not just sitting at home being lazy and getting fat. Baseball goods trucks. Oh, they must be having I wonder if they're having a Giants game soon. Because you got all the souvenir trucks out here. So I bet you this weekend's gonna be huge Tokyo Giants. It is so pretty at night, eh, Nilsa? Look at that right there. Tokyo Dome. Live from Tokyo. Our Giants will live forever. 1974. Shigeo Nagashima. Oh, and they all, oh, by the way, can you see the stairs there? They change these stairs every 4 months. And that's the O gate. That's Sadahara O. He was one of the great Tokyo Giants ball players. I think he was the manager. I don't know if he is anymore. This is the Nagashima. So you can see his quote up there. And then actually that's his picture right there. Gives off a good lens flare. Oh, cool. I have no idea what that means actually, but purple and red trees over there. I think that looks pretty cool. Yes, the Japanese home run leader also, Joshua, absolutely. They have all these gates and all the ball players. Hey, Lito, how are you? I just finished the hub, but I have another beer. Oh, I'm gonna be spinning. Of course, down here, Fang, here's some trivia. There is TGI Fridays or TGIFs. What is TGIFs, Fang? I was just there a couple weeks ago. Over here, actually, Yukina was here a couple weeks ago. they have roller skating. They got the winds, the bowling, the roller skating. I like to go to the third level, I believe, where they actually have the adult bowling with the bar and things like that. It's a pretty good place. Bye, Kim. Thank you for popping in. No, it was not packed at all, Lito. Literally a dozen people. But I showed up only at 10:20, so, because it was 4:20 somewhere. And this is what I like, being underneath, right here. Underneath Tokyo Dome is pretty cool. Thank God it's Fang. Oh my God, that is too sick. But back here, they have another store back here. They used to have a lot of restaurants down here, and now they just don't bother. Yeah, I just want to kind of walk around a little bit. Not gonna be streaming for, you know, 2 or 3 hours, that's for damn sure. But I will show you a bit of the area at night. They actually shut off a lot of the lights just now. I just saw all the lights go pop, 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 pop. Some of them are still up, which is pretty cool.
I gotta put my glasses up to read comments. Oh, and Lido, I'm working on something, I borrowed from you. So I've re-edited it in a way, a little bit, but I hope you like it. As soon as I'm done, I'm gonna unlist it and I'm gonna send you the link. But hopefully that'll help you. So little people out. Lucas, you know, it's funny. You know, I am literally in the middle of Tokyo. And, well, just north of the middle. It's never busy around here. In the daytime, you know, it is a tourist area and stuff like that. But, yeah, it's just not that busy. You know, you go to Shinjuku, Ikebukuro, Shibuya, you know, all around those train station areas, they're going to be... busy. We're going to end up walking back down that way, back towards the hub again, but this whole area down here, which we're going to walk by in about 5 minutes, has all been redone now. Ouch. Oh, shit. I just pulled my knee. God damn it. So again, down here, you got the Kamakura Noodles place. You got Pronto Cafe, which I was talking about in my last live stream. Lottery. I wish the lottery was open so we could buy lottery tickets right now. It'd be so cool. This here is Wins. You can see the horses. This is the satellite horse racing place, and this gets busy. Tomorrow, there'll be people everywhere. This is new right here. Go. Ton Crane Game. Oh, wow. A crane game store. By Sega. Oh, why do they have this here? Well, it's got Gashapon. I can see Gashapon inside. Lots of Gashapon and crane games. I hate crane games. I really do. But yeah, down here, Ebisu Bar. Of course, the post office and Lawson's and Denny's. I'm going to circle back here. If you were to go over this bridge, I don't know if you guys can see the bridge. That is Suidobashi Station. Just on the other side there. So getting to Tokyo Dome, you have access by the JR line, the Marunouchi line, which is a subway. And then at Kasuga Station, you have two different subways. So you have about four or five different ways to get to Tokyo Dome. Yeah, it's a Denny's. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Denny's in Tokyo. Actually, that parfait looks really good. Oh, I wish I could have that right about now. This is the only thing I don't like about parfaits. I've never liked, and I'm going to ask, oh, maybe they don't show it. But sometimes they put, like, cornflakes in one of the layers. Have you guys ever had that? Oh, I honestly, Lucas, miss Denny's breakfast back home in America and Canada. Oh, my God. Crazy ass, I love it. So, you can see the train going by. That's Suidobashi Station area over there. Now, if you were to come to this street here, and basically, this street here will go all the way up and around, and right where my finger is, over in that area, will be Kagurazaka kind of area, Itabashi kind of area. Lots of road workers are out tonight. What did Lido say? I don't like the cornflakes. I feel it's like filler. Yeah, it is, pretty much, right? I gotta say, nothing beats a Denny's breakfast from America. I never had cornflakes as a layer in my parfaits that I've eaten. How odd. Yeah, it's very popular here, Mom. It really, really is. And it threw me off for the longest time. I want to bring the boys here, but, you know, trying to get them with their schedule. But we're going to check out a few places here. They're not open, obviously. Donuts and Coffee. How simple, yet a great location. The place looks amazing from the outside anyways. And you know what's even
Wilder, is that a word? I guess. It's an actual container. They've taken a container and they've put it onto the cement slab here and made a coffee shop out of it. That's freaking cool, man. Oh, and they added an extension over here. But what a great, ingenious way. And I actually, on Instagram, I follow this. I love these container homes that people are building the last few years. It's been pretty cool. Bye, Sandra C. Enjoy your pineapple on pizza haircut. Well, I'll say this. If you, Mindy's mom, Knight Rider's gal, sister Jen, Auntie Mambo, or any of you wonderful, amazing ladies, and Leonie, ever make it to Tokyo, you are invited, of course, to my house for dinner, cooked by me. So that's where we'll go. All right, down here, this is newly constructed. I've shown you guys this before, but they got the beer, the Schmatz beer stand over here. And of course they have, is it still a Thai restaurant? Yeah, still a Thai restaurant down here, which is, is that a tuk-tuk right there? Kind of looks like a tuk-tuk. Pretty cool looking, eh? I'll make dessert, awesome. I would invite Leonie in a heartbeat because I've met up with Leonie a few times. She's awesome. I remember we were in, where were we, Asakusa? She called her mom and I was saying hi to her mom. Oh yeah, hi. How you doing? Oh shit. So they got a container stacked on top of another container. And then this is a meatball and wine? What the hell? Okay. Yamamoto. It's gotta be more than, I like the name meatball and wine, it threw me off, but I'm pretty sure it's something. But like, why does it have the word hi here? Don't eat my fugu dish, I'm not a licensed fugu cleaner person there. Of course, the Sizzler is just right upstairs on the second level, right over there. People are hanging out. Look at this. Like, you got a decent little counter here where you can just kind of sit and relax, which is pretty cool. Oh, konbanwa. Biru? Oh, sake. Which is pretty cool, eh? I'm going to sit down and have my beer with you guys. But before I do that, look at this. They've got a place for kids here to, what is a Sizzler? It's kind of like a buffet steakhouse. No, not steak, but just a restaurant with a buffet. But you remember this? I think it was Ramsey Silent made me walk on this one time. Should I try this? Let's see if I can do it. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, this is easy to, oh shit, it goes up. I didn't, whoa! Oh. I did it. Oh, okay. Sorry for your heads. It was going around a lot, but yeah, let's go sit down, have a beer for a sec. And it's pretty cool to be able to sit down here and just, pull out beer, drink where you want. It's pretty cool, you know? Last beer, ladies and gentlemen, and then we'll finish the walk, end up back over at the hub. Look at this. Sitting here at Tokyo Dome, just hanging out, you know? It doesn't get any better. Ah, cheers. This is that draft beer in a can thing. Hey, Cameron, how are you? Now watch. It foams up. See? I know the joke's getting lame, but instant head. I think this has got to be, I've been a Kieran fan for many, many years. Cheers, Susanna. Cheers, girl. I hope you're doing well, by the way. And it's been a while to see. I'm so happy you're here. I really am, Susanna. Thank you for being here. I'm happy everybody's here, but Susanna doesn't, you know, because she lives in Hungary, doesn't get a chance to hang out with the community and stuff. So that's pretty cool. Thank you. I got to say, this is probably, I'm a Kieran lover, but this is, since this came out, Japan, Drew, like, Japan does like head, Lito. Yeah, this has got to be my favorite beer. And you guys know I'm not a beer drinker, but at nighttime I like to drink beer. Isn't that weird? I was thinking that too, Joshua Lee. Oh. Huzzah, huzzah, huzzah. I have no idea what that means. Making me thirsty? Well, go get a beer, Lucas, or go get a coffee, or go, whatever time it is, everybody, grab your drink, water, tea, coffee, beer, whiskey. Cheers, everybody. We have one of the most amazing, small, but amazing communities. Cheers. Ah, goddamn. Now, behind me, you can see that kind of lit up square right there. Inside there, we're going to walk by in a minute, but inside there is a huge hall, a Prism Hall it's called, and that is where we, last year, for my Patreon members that know, that's where we bought our couch or our sofa, right there. We went to go look and, well, ended up spending thousands of dollars for it, socks. On the other side is TGIF's. And they have Corcoran Hall, which I'll show you in a second. And that's where they do like the boxing and the wrestling and all kinds of different things. So that's all, excuse me, in this area. And it's a great area to be in, whether you live here or you visit. Love the Bloomin' Onion at Outback. I've had it a couple times, Lido. It's okay. Prison Hall? No, Prism. You know, like Pink Floyd's Prism? Isn't that what it is? Yeah. Prism Hall. Yes. I gotta have a good sleep tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm nervous. I haven't seen Shinichi since the end of December. Actually, we did a video call the other day, so I was appreciative to talk to him for about 25 minutes or so. But, and you know, we were talking about how busy he is. Look at the amazing videos they've been putting out. They put out that Bento Shinkansen video today. It blows my mind how hard they work at their craft and their art. And that's why, for all the Patreon members, well, I'll say this in the newsletter, once you get it, it's some breaking news. Something exciting for me is coming up, and you guys will read about it. And then in May we'll talk about it once you guys get your postcards and stuff. And the Tokyo, the Totally Drew. I keep saying Tokyo, the Totally Drew newsletter, which will be going out this week. So hopefully you guys will get them in another 10 days, maybe or so, a couple weeks. So hopefully you get that. Ah, oh God, this beer is so good, people. Amazing. Taco Bell and Shake Shack at Tokyo Dome. Very good, Maurice. I showed that like 20 minutes ago. When was the last time you guys saw Drew like this? Just kind of hanging out. My bad. No worries, Maurice. I think you just joined when I had shown it. No worries. I'm just bugging you, dude. Because you know a lot about Japan. You must live here, obviously. When was the last time you saw me just kind of relaxing like this? I'm surprised Vin hasn't said, when you fell out of your chair at home, Drew. It's so nice to see you. See, old age. See you relaxed and happy, brother. Love you. Thank you, Mindy's mom. Oh, you live in Hachioji? I used to live in Hachioji. 16, 15 years ago, for a short time. Didn't like it much. But there's a hub. I've been to that hub. yeah, I just, you know, I want to get back to being me, like I was, you know, a few years ago. You know, whether I'm pounding back some beers and hanging out with you guys or showing you guys things, like, yeah, I'm kind of, okay, you guys can see I'm slowly phasing out the morning coffee show. I still will be doing stuff, but no, I was doing it Monday to Friday every day. It was so stressful. And regurgitating news from Sora News 24 or Japan Today, you know, things like that. But, you know, it was nice to keep you updated. But I think, you know, doing news things might be good maybe once every 2 weeks, you know, kind of keeping you guys updated. And actually this Saturday, yeah, Drew, good to see you chillaxing. Thanks, bro. This Saturday, of course, 10 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. I'm calling it, it's just like what we did with Lido last week. We're going to have another creator on and hopefully give them exposure. But, you know, and it's all Ninja Monkey. Of course, Ultraviolet was saying, bugging me the other day, I'll never forget this, that was it Ultraviolet saying that? That Ninja Monkey is her favorite YouTuber? oh, I can never be mean, really. But yeah, we're going to have Nathan on. And Nathan's been a friend of mine for a few years. I remember when he had like less than 1,000 subscribers. And now he's like 6,000 or 7,000 subscribers. He's really doing, you know, a lot of Japan update things. That's been kind of like his niche in a way. But he's actually, you know, experienced Japan a lot more than I have. Being in different places of Japan too. That's a cool backpack right there. So yeah, it's going to be awesome times. Ninja Monkey is a cool name. It's pretty funny. Yeah, absolutely. And of course, you know, Nathan and I, we are actually at that hub a couple years ago drinking, doing a live stream and things like that too. So it was pretty cool. It really was, you know. Have you ever had... Oh, that's... What is Linguica? Are you guys talking food? Or is that like a disease? Sorry, I just had to say it. Okay, it's the beers. It must be the beers, ladies and gentlemen. Let's ask what? Let's ask Shogo is very good also. Oh. Shinichi is my favorite J-vlogger, but Drew is a close second. You're lucky you added me in there, Midebo. My favorite, you know, this is something, I was bugging Tokyo Paul, he's probably not here anymore. Was it Tokyo Paul's live stream? Or was it Lido's? No, maybe it was Lido's live stream yesterday. I was like, if you are a YouTuber in Japan, they call us J-vloggers. But if you're a YouTuber in America, Canada, Australia, Europe, they call you a YouTuber. So why do people in Japan have to be called J-vloggers? Why can't we just be called YouTubers? It's something that's bugged me. Being called a J-vlogger doesn't bug me, but why separate only Japan from the rest of the world? I don't get it. Can somebody explain that to me? Out because of Give Me a Flake Man? Probably. Yeah, Victor's in his own world anyways. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. I just burped on a live stream. Yeah, I guess so, eh? Might have because of Victor. You're a YouTuber in Japan. What? No, Fang. Okay. Cut. Let's not confuse Fang. The J-vlogger term does seem a bit like diminutive or something. Can't find the, yeah, I kind of understand what you're talking about, Lucas. What about cave loggers? Now, is that Kansas or Korea? Or Kentucky? I only watch one channel from Japan. Forget the dude's name, though? Moto, no, my name is Drew. Hello. I thought J2 meant that the content is about Japan. Well, primarily it is, yeah. Sandra Butler, what is that? Elbows. Psh. I did that with some students the other day. Oh, yeah, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, I actually taught solo, because usually I'm with my teachers trying to help them be better teachers, but I actually taught solo on Monday, Tuesday. Oh, my God. I was so stressed, and it was so difficult. Confused seems to be Feng's natural state when it comes to Western comedy. Yeah, right, Jeremy? Minnie's mom. See, you have back pain, you still make homemade treats, you're amazing. Yeah, she is. Auntie's awesome. I don't get it, you know, ladies and gentlemen, I really don't, but oh well. Just to prove, oh shit, I forgot the last sip. Empty. And I like that you can put the lid back in here. Hey, Pickles the Gaijin in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Pickles the Gaijin, I have a question for you now that you're here. Are you a J vlogger or a YouTuber? All right, we're going to finish up here, ladies and gentlemen. And I got to go put this in the garbage. Because thank God, this is what I love about this area, is they actually have garbage cans. Did he answer? Oh, there, he laughed, okay. Excuse me. All right, so, you know, they have revamped this area in the last couple of years. Oh, there's my cock. They have revamped this whole area in the last 2 years. There used to actually be, oh no, the truck is still the food truck. I think it's like Marion Crepes there. This here is Prism Hall. Of course, you can walk up the stairs to Tokyo Dome. This is the Prism Hall. We're gonna walk back there in a minute. But this here, right here, this is Korakuen Hall, where they do the boxing and the wrestling and all that in here. I think I showed you guys that on a live stream before. I'm gonna see what's going on this week. There's TGIFs over there again. Ooh, smoking. They're not closed, but they are close. I love signs. Korakuen Hall, see? You can see inside, that's what it looks like inside, of course. They got it set up for, I guess that'd be set up for boxing, eh? But this is what they do, and this is the schedule here. Whenever they have the wrestling on, the New Japan Pro Wrestling, they actually have signs in the window and stuff like that. So there's a lot to actually do around this area. You know, like I said earlier, you know, you got the spocha, you got the roller skating, at the bowling, all kinds of different things. I want to take you guys bowling with me one day. Shots of whiskey and bowling. I want to get a bunch of Japan-based YouTubers together and do a bowling tournament, like Eric and Critical Eats Japan, Shinichi, I, even Tokyo Paul to Yukina, you know, some of the younger people. I think that'd be pretty cool. You can bowl a mean 63? Awesome. So as you can see, this hall, this is the Prism Hall here. What's my average? My average is, I think the last time I bowled, my average I think was 185. 186, 187, somewhere around there. Oh, Antikio Sam. That'd be pretty cool to have him come out too. He'd really make it fun. I like Sam a lot since I met him a few weeks ago for the first time. Bowling while drinking? Abso-frickin-lutely. Is there any other way to do it, Mike? Hawk?
And just to give you an idea now, would you ever bet while bowling? Yes, I would. We're right underneath Tokyo Dome Hotel. So you can see, you know, the height of it is actually pretty decent. If you're not drunk, it doesn't count as bowling. Well, they're in that place I was just showing you. On the third floor, they have more of an adult bowling. They have a bar, they have food. You buy tickets, like $5 for $20 or something like that, and you can get drinks. That's where I went with Tokyo Bribri actually and did a vlog. How cool is that all lit up now, eh? I missed that comment with Mononome. My high score, I think, is only 233. This is my best score ever. Look at that view, guys. Isn't that amazing? To me, that is just amazing. Of course, it's dark now, but this is where the MLB Cafe is, all in this area right here. Char of Heart, Tokyo, Japan, yes. This is not the hub. I was at the hub, Paula, if you joined me an hour ago. We knocked back a few beers. Now I got a buzz trying to walk around in the dark. I'm actually gonna trip on something, I know it. There, you can see the sign here, MLB Cafe. Whoa, I almost fell off these stairs, I didn't even realize. That's pretty cool. I've been here once or twice. It's actually pretty cool. They get up, they do like a seventh inning stretch and cheer kind of thing. It's kind of fun. But look at that, look at that, look at the view, ladies and gentlemen. Isn't that cool? I gotta say, it's pretty damn cool, man. I need to go bowling with you live. Speaking of bowling, this day, not paying attention that much, and I bowled a game of 205. Oh, congratulations, that's pretty good. I don't like five-pin bowling, by the way. I've only, like when I was a kid, I tried five-pin, but since I was about 9 years old, because my dad was like a semi-professional bowler, I hung out in bowling alleys when I was a kid. I'm so old, we used to set pins by hand. I wish Randy was here and Kayla, because I know that they love this place here, and I made them a personal video one time about this area. Oh, I'm thinking about Kayla right now. I hope you watched the replay, Kayla. Hi, how are you? But yeah, this is an amazing area. And this just comes out onto the main street again. Of course, you have the jump shop right there for all you anime lovers and stuff like that. Now, coming out onto this main road, if you are to go straight that way, kind of straight and then hang a right on a street way up there to Jimbocho area, that would take you down to, oh my God, Tokyo Station, Imperial Palace area. I'll give you an idea. Bye, Susanna. Thank you for being here. We're not that far away. It's pretty central to everything. You just woke up, Paula? Ohayou gozaimasu. Of course, Tokyo, Don Quixote is over there. And again, the Ferris wheel. And the hub is right on the corner there again. That train, if you can see it going by, is the part of the Marunouchi line. And we're just gonna go right back to where this all started. Back to the hub, ladies and gentlemen. Should I go beg for more beer? Look at this, imagine walking home at night and this is what you see. Like, how cool is this? Everything is still lit up at night. That Don Quixote,
I think it's 24/7. There's a Caesarea up on the third level. I think Moto Gnome actually stayed at a B&B just across the street, kind of maybe behind there a little bit when he was here visiting me, like, what, 6 years ago? Which was pretty cool. I wish I could have another beer, but we're going to watch them clean the hub at night. And my home away from home, ladies and gentlemen, is right here. How late is the hub open till now? This one closes at 11 p.m. Most of them around the Kanto area, at least, close at 1 o'clock because they open up at 4. But this one caters to lunch. So you can kind of see that they're still working inside, cleaning up. I can see Hitomi. There's Hitomi with the mask on and the manager. I like them. I've known them for years upon years, which is pretty cool. And they actually have side windows. And of course, all inside here where the roller coaster is above and stuff is La Croix, the shopping area. Yes, Minnie's mom will take you there. You can see inside more there. And yeah, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta get off to home, stumble my way across and do what I need to do. Hey, fan in Japan, how are you? The night walks do continue. I just want to bring some more night content to everybody in the community. Ultraviolet and Stargen, thank you so much for the support. I truly appreciate it. Every little penny helps. Thank you, moderators, for being here, that are here. Thank you, community, and anybody that belongs to the Emoji Club. I truly, truly do appreciate it. We will see you guys tomorrow, so make sure you got your notifications set. And always remember, this community loves you. All right, guys, gotta go. Please check out these two videos here. Join our Patreon, become part of our private asylum family, and subscribe. Keep it real, keep it raw, stay true to yourself, because I always do. Have a great frickin' night, everybody. Bye.